right now. We can go ahead.
Oh, you got both feet on the ground and you're burning it down. Oh, you got your head in the clouds and you're not backing down. I know the taste of victory. Yeah, so I've been through some nights consumed by shadows. I was crippled emotionally. Somehow I made it through the darkness. I escaped. I found my way out of the darkness. I killed my faith. I know it. Killed my faith. When the river was deep, I didn't falter. When the mountain was high, I still believed. When the valley was low, it didn't stop me. Oh no, I knew you were waiting. I knew you were waiting for me. Everyone goes through it sometimes, and that's just the way it flows. So we go up and down and out and in and out the door. Even though you know we've been through it before. For every meeting spent that we've experienced, yeah, it's nice to know that you remain composed. And I want to thank you, yes, for the chilling you. Especially for you being so cool. This is for the coolest.
Go ahead.
Coolest. This is for the chilling. Back. Cool, cool, cool. Here we go. Uh-oh. People making this by a special gift, taking time to be kind to one another. It's that one love here when the world's sincere and you like to find a way to show the things that words can't say. Why don't you give love on Christmas Day? Even the one who has everything would be so happy if you would bring give love on Christmas Day.
Christmas Day.
A greater gift is better than love. What the world needs is love. Yes, the world needs your love. Why don't you give love on Christmas Day? No greater gift is better than love.
Oh, good job.
Merry Christmas. And this is a special reality to all of you from the bottom of